Sri Lanka, unfortunately, we wake up only after an incident. Who is responsible for this particular situation? I don't blame politicians. I don't blame the people who are doing the wrong thing. I blame the professionals who fail to provide